Hey guys! Today I want to share some recommendations for what you should or could do after you finished your Arch Linux installation. The first thing you should do is to install UFV, also called Uncomplicated Firewall. Then you need to enable it and deny incoming connections. Next, you need to install audiopulse and pavucontrol to manage and unmute the sound. The next tip I have for you is to install Timeshift and to create a cronjob for it with crontab. To be able to use crontab, you need to install, enable and start cronie. Tip number 4 is to make a system upgrade with pacman SYU. And don't forget to make regular manual updates afterwards. Next, you should subscribe to the Arch Announce mailing list to be informed about possibly problematic updates. I will put the link for the mailing list in the description box. And the last tip I have is, if you use the XFCE desktop environment, you can beautify it with different themes and icon sets. I will put a link for this also in the description box. Which Arch beginner tips do you want to share and which window manager or desktop environment are you using? You find all the information I mentioned in the description box. Thank you so much for watching and have a nice day. Bye!